finger still hurts. Shit! Oh, fuck's sake. What am I thinking? I need the space. Jealous! Oh, fuck this! Come on, woman. Go, go, go.
Thank you.
say we did it in the second try.
What happens to us? We die too.
We'll all die someday. And when everyone's gone, even the gods will die.
I don't want to die. Senua, stop. Turn back. Stop. 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 Stop.
and leave me alone.
I don't want to die. Please stop.
Everyone suffers. They were right about me.
Then, listen to me, not to them. They are afraid, like children scared of the dark.
So was I.
They made up monsters to fill the void. That doesn't make them real.
Oh my god, I hate darkness.
She has nothing to fear anymore. The gods have saved your mother. Through my hands.
You killed her.
It is the will of the gods.
Fuck the gods! You did this to her! Why?
This is what happens when you listen to the voices of the underworld. They crawl into your soul and rot you from the inside. Defy the gods like your mother, and the darkness will come for you too. You understand, Senua?
my own madness. I was just a child. You created this darkness! You created this darkness so you could hide behind it!
Only suffering brings salvation. It is the way of the gods.
It was all a lie. You are a lie!
Oh.
She didn't defy the gods. She defied you. And so you killed her.
You didn't pray to the gods. You prayed to your mother. Your mother, who was too weak to fight the darkness and abandoned you.
You tortured her. You killed her.
I'm gonna kill you.
You are the darkness.
The pain that still haunts you. It was the only way to fight the curse within you.
You're a liar.
The darkness is inside you that will destroy you.
You're a liar!
No, Senua. The darkness is here. You can't wish it away. And it will watch as you draw the last dying dust.
Let you kill me.
Bring it on. She needs to move away. Oh. Oh. Fuck that shit. God.
Behind you. darkness.
Okay.
You're a liar and a murderer. And if you really are Hela, then I have a sword here that can kill a god.
What should they do next? Hela, why are you hiding like a pussy? Oh, come on.
I'm trying to save you from yourself. You still believe it is a lie. The plague of darkness, the butchering of the nearby horsemen. You saw it yourself.
You told everyone I was cursed. They believed you. I believed you.
Tell me, Senua, where is Gideon's soul if the darkness is alive? How will you save him?
He's here. I know he's here. Gideon, I know you're here. Hold on.
Oh. 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 I can't even hit him now. What is this sorcery? Really? My God. Fight with you later, you beast. Oh! Why he's alive again? Oh my God. Oh, ooh, I didn't do anything, but hey. kidding me? Can my HP back? Can't hit him. I can't hit him anymore. All I can do is dodge. Just dodge for now. Ah, fuck this. Another focus. Thank you. Again? Really? Fine. Stunning me. Stun, yeah, that's all you can do, stun me. Okay, fine. Fucking Dillion. What the fuck? I'm fucking hell. Time, boys. A bit too excited. Shit. Help, please. Stop poisoning me something. What? Shit, I don't see anything. Stop stunning me and poisoning me with something. course. The final battle. What is that? What? Are you telling me that I am supposed to lose that fight? So that whatever I do, I will still gonna fail? Or what? Oh my god, my hands is aching. Or maybe because again. What is this naked piece of shit coming towards me? Go away. Oh, it's a girl. She got a knife. What's going on?
To confuse me and deceive me. But I know it. I know you have it.
What's going on? No, this is coming.
Take it. I'll be a slave for you. I'll fight with you, Ragnarok.
Don't beg, girl. Don't do this. Uh-oh. Rest in peace.
Turn your back on death, and all you can see is the shadow that it casts. The longer you hide from it, the longer the shadow grows until all you can see is dark. The night time comes. You must look death in the eye and embrace it as a friend. Only then can you let go of our fear. And emerge from our darkness.
Never forget what it is like to see the world as a child, Senua. Every autumn leaf is like a work of art. Every rolling cloud a moving picture. Every day a new story. We too emerge from this magic, like a wave from the ocean, only to return to the sea. Even in darkness, the wonder and the beauty of this world never leaves us. It is always there, waiting to be seen again.
Oh my God, there they are again.
This is where my story once began, and so it has to end here. I cannot see further than this.
Follow us. We have another story to tell.
Be your story to witness. Goodbye.
I know it's hard to tell how mixed up you feel.
Okay.
Hoping what you need is behind
the door.
Each time you get hurt.